Looks freaking
That
gorgeous.
is so cool looking. Look at that. What?
Carrie!
You have a boyfriend now? He's like, you are not good enough for my daughter.
Oh. Hello, my people. How's it going? I'm Jenni.
KB here.
And today we are going to be taking a look at
the Dragon Prince Season 4 official clip.
So this is something that came out on July 21st of 2022. And obviously we've been watching a lot of shows. We started playing some game. And we started watching this show. We are not caught up.
Completely.
Yeah, we're not caught up completely. You've watched more of it than me, right?
A little bit more.
A little bit more than
me. But the thing is that this is a really big, like, deal, because I know the community is waiting a long time for any sort of information about season 4. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, even though we haven't seen, you know, season 3 in that matter, I still want to check out this clip.
Yeah, and especially because it's, like, relevant. Probably a lot of other people are watching it now. And so, yeah, let's check it out.
Alrighty. This is actually the trailer.
Yeah.
And then we noticed there's a clip.
Which, it came earlier. It was July 9th, I believe.
I believe that's what it said.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So we'll check out the clip, too. But first, the trailer for season 4.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Ooh, dude. That looks freaking gorgeous.
That is so cool looking. Look at that.
Hibby's obsessed with dragons.
Oh, yeah. I love dragons.
It reminds me a lot of the Zodiac.
Yeah, it really does. And I'm the Zodiac, too. Wow, this is so pretty. Oh, it's gorgeous. Oh, Karen. How you doing?
What's he doing?
Is he turning into stone?
What?
And he's crying. And I don't know if I can feel that for him. Whoa, that's a big one. Wait, what the heck?
Huh?
I have so many questions.
Interesting. Yeah. I have more questions than answers.
I know, me too. And here we go with the clip that was exclusive to Comic-Con of 2022.
It's hard to imagine things getting any worse.
I know, right? Oh, wait. One more thing.
Is her costume?
I almost forgot.
Yeah, her costume's at him. What's different is her hair color.
Oh, okay. I was like, why does she look different?
It's her hair.
Oh, okay.
I want you to meet my new boyfriend.
What?
Carrie!
You have a boyfriend now?
Yes, hello. The name's Terry. Like she said.
He seems really sweet.
Yeah.
It's short for terrestrious.
And like
very traditional Earth Blood Elf name.
And nerdy.
Bit old fashioned, you know, but my friends call me Terry and you can call me Terry. May I call you Viren?
He reminds me kind of.
Oh, shoot!
Oh, no! He doesn't want to shake his hand!
Varen's like, you are not good enough for my daughter.
Oh.
Lord, maybe not.
He reminds me of Jack from the tribe. Like, very nerdy, but really on it.
Oh, he's not having it!
Anywho.
He's an.
Your daughter's amazing. I mean, you know that. You're her dad. And, like, she brought you back from the dead. Wow, right? Well.
He is not.
Is he not into him because he's an elf or because he seems like really
well, he isn't like,
fidgety?
We know he's not about elves, right?
Okay.
So it could be like that, and it could also be just, yeah. He's like fidgety. He's also not just an elf, though. This guy's got some horns.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no. I think some of the elves had horns in the earlier.
They might have. It's
Trees
been a
to
little
meet
bit
you.
Since we watched it.
Oh, he's so not into this.
He kind of bowed to him.
I think it went well.
His costume looks so cool, though. I like his shoulder armor.
Yeah.
I like his horns.
Alright.
I want to be the girl version of him, basically, and dress like that.
The girl version of him?
Yeah.
So it looks like no release date yet.
Oh, interesting.
Which is very interesting. Maybe there's more information about a release date, but that was pretty cool.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
That looks cool, and it made me want to get back into watching it so I can get caught up and kind of know what's going on.
And because it's on Netflix, we can binge.
Yeah, that's true. I'm not going to lie. Like, I forget everything. So all the time I'm like,
yeah, we'll just binge stuff.
What's happening?
Too.
What
yeah.
happened? And I had to ask her, like, who was that again? What was that about? I totally forgot. And she has to remind me.
That's okay. That's what I'm here for, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So even when we, what I'm saying is, like, I really want to watch it again.
Yeah.
But, like, even when I watch it, I feel like I'm not going to remember what I already watched.
I mean, there's a lot of stories like this, too, so they yeah. deserve more than one watching, because, honestly, you're just not going to capture everything the first watch. But, you know, just like with Art of Cain.
Yeah.
You have to rewatch to be like, oh, wow, there's this little here. And then when you actually know the story and you go back and watch it, it's like, oh. That's what
it
meant.
All makes more sense now.
It's all coming all together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we'll definitely have to give it some watch time.
Yeah, for sure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Any other thoughts from you who actually remembers what happened?
I am curious to see where the story is going to go. Uh-huh. I am curious. I wanted Varen to have a reaction to the boyfriend, and he just was just like.
I mean, that was a reaction.
I mean, like, an actual, not like a vocal reaction, I guess is what I was
saying. Like, who is this guy?
Like, typically he has something to say. He's Varen. He's very, like, judgmental, and he will tell you so.
Mm-hmm.
But he's just like.
So, very stoic.
Very stoic.
Mm-hmm.
So that's really interesting. So, yeah, we'll be excited to see rewatch that. Mm-hmm. And, yeah, we want to know what you all think. Are you excited for some information? I know it's been a while since there has been any information about the Dragon Prince.
Hmm.
Yeah, they've been working on season 4 for quite some time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So comment below. Let us know if you're excited and what you're excited for.
Yeah.
Yay. And that's all we got for today. So please, if you would like to stay in touch with you, we'd love to have you subscribe. And we look forward to connecting with you all again soon. We'll be sending so much love. Till next time.
Laters.